Eyewitness News.
A man is dead tonight after getting stabbed, then crashing his car at a convenience store on the southeast side. That car hit a propane tank storage box in front of the Village Pantry on State Avenue near Minnesota Street. Now, police believe the driver's stab wounds are unrelated to the crash, but they don't know why he ended up here. The man later died at the hospital.